Where is it going? It's going. It's going. Now, everybody, do you think she looks like a nerd? Say something nerdy.
Molecules.
Okay, you gotta say a sentence. Nerds can say a sentence.
Molecules.
Are what?
Awesome.
Are they a certain color? Hey, that was pretty nerdy. I think you could pull. Okay, and see, now you fucked it up.
What?
You fucked it up. You went from nerdy to fucking tough bitch again.
Fuck this.
Why?
I'm gonna go cry.
Because you don't look like a... Okay, that doesn't... Okay, see, that's nerdy.
You hate me.
That's nerdy. Okay, we're now on Bears Crack Sack commercial. Oh, go back to your regular show. Thank you. There we go. Okay, you're being tough, bitchy or nerdy? Which one? Let's see you really try to act like a nerd. I got to talk about something. Let's talk about the color black and white. How about that? Aliens? I don't know. Bigfoot? Which one? Anything. Pokemon. What is a Pokemon?
Pikachu.
Okay, but what's a Pikachu?
A fucking awesome thing.
What does the thing do?
Pikachu.
Does it have any special powers?
Lightning.
Is he a superhero?
No, he's Pikachu. He's
good
lightning.
Is he an animated cartoon character?
Yeah.
And what color? He's yellow, isn't he?
Dora. Fucking love Dora.
Okay, who's Dora?
She's a little Spanish or something,
bitch.
She's so awesome. She's got short hair. She's like, no swiper, no swiping.
What does she do? She's like, fuck off. You're doing pretty good nerd so far. I like you more as a mean bitch, but...
She's got, like, the backpack.
Uh-huh. How old is she?
Shut up.
What?
I don't know.
How old do you think she is? Like, 12? 16? 84? Like... What would you think? No, I mean the character.
No, I think that bitch would be the same age as me now.
No, I mean, how old was she in the show? When the show was on, how old was she?
How old was he? You answer me that question. I don't know.
I never watched it.
I'm on drugs. And you're asking me about Dora the Explorer.
No, you brought it up. See, we have video footage of... We have video evidence. I have video evidence that you brought it up.
Okay. I don't want to be a nerd anymore.
Okay, what do you want to be? Don't take off your hat then. Are you going to be a crybaby? You going to cry on YouTube?
Yeah.
Okay, cry.
Good.
Good.
Why can't I cry?
Go ahead. You're not leaving.
Are you being nasty?
No. I think you're the greatest woman on earth. Like, my daughter is the greatest woman on earth. You gotta do a category thing. My daughter's always number one. But you're a beautiful, beautiful woman. And you just are. And you're a cool kid, too. Do you know how to fix computers? If you're a nerd, can you fix that computer for me? I can tell you what's wrong with it, but... Have you ever soldered things? Have you ever used a soldering iron? If you're a nerd, maybe you did. Or you're not a nerd no more.
I'm gonna go do some drugs. Give me that. I'm gonna record
you. Okay. I'm good with that. Cool. Let me think. Oh, he's still falling up. Hey, what happened to our ice glass?
Is it over there?
This is what's happening. She's acting more nerdy now than when we had the camera on.
I'm not a fucking nerd. I might be a little bit of a nerd.
Would you really do a topless thing?
Of course. But with a bra.
Oh.
Of course. Maybe not. I think I'm just saying, I think I'm just high. I don't think if I was sober I would do that, no. But I'll smoke dope for a whole hour.
I wouldn't want to see it, but I do think you're a woman. But I don't think you should do it.
I don't either, but I think I should still record myself smoking dope for an hour.
She always wear cool clothes anyway, so.
Don't.
You got a unique dress style. Which is cool. I don't want to fix their computer. And I know it's really easy to fix, and it's got so much cool stuff on it. Like, it's got old videos of me, it's got pictures, it's got stories, it's got films.